Mavic Air 2 features four hyperlapse modes: Free, Circle, Course Lock, and Waypoint. Each mode performs a different flight trajectory and lens angle to satisfy your creative requirements for a variety of scenarios. When framing the shot, do not position Mavic Air 2 too close to the foreground, or your footage may be unstable. After framing your composition, tap Hyperlapse. Tap Free. Then set the photo interval, video length, and maximum flight speed, and the aircraft will automatically calculate the required shooting time. Tap the button on the right side of the screen to start recording. When shooting in free mode, you can control the aircraft's attitude and the gimbal's tilt angle. Circle mode allows the aircraft to circle your subject while shooting a video. Tap Circle. Then set the photo interval, video length, flight speed, and direction of the circle. After selecting your target, tap the button on the right side of the screen. The aircraft will automatically calculate and plan the flight route, and then begin recording. In course lock mode, after locking the orientation, the aircraft will fly in the direction it is facing. After selecting your subject, tap the button on the right side of the screen. The aircraft will follow the subject while shooting. Regardless of the way Mavic Air 2 is facing, the aircraft will fly straight in the set direction. Even if you don't select a subject, the aircraft will fly straight in the set direction and shoot a perfect course lock video. Waypoint Hyperlapse. In Waypoint mode, the aircraft automatically flies and records along a preset route. Tap Waypoint and fly the drone to a designated location. Change the aircraft's yaw angle and gimbal's tilt angle to capture different perspectives. Tap the button on the right side of the screen. Then, the aircraft will automatically calculate and plan the flight route and begin recording. After shooting is finished, Mavic Air 2 will automatically compose a hyperlapse video for you. You can check the video by tapping the playback button. You can also edit the video with the edit function at the bottom right. Don't forget to tap the share button at the top right to share your best moments with friends. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.